Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay,
ready, set, go.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you my horse setup. Horse toy setup, basically. So yeah. And so right now I'm going to go and show you guys. Can't tell.
You know, Mom, we're watching the Hunger Games.
So yeah, I hope you enjoy.
So first off, when you walk up, that's supposed to be parking lot, but we have no visitors right now. They walked. So like 2 miles down the road. So when you first look at it, you see Abby on TJ Yell Racing. Wait, no, excuse me. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall. Okay. So you see Sarah on TJ Bell Racing going around that first barrel. Just came out of the chute going around. And after that, she's going to loom past. You go to that red, go to the green, and book it home. So after that, you see Mr. Tommy Boy. Then you see Jack. Then you see Emmy. Then you see Marty. Then you see Grandpa. Yes, his name's Grandpa. Then you see... Hold on, let it focus. Focus. Then you see... Baby. Then you see... Black. Then you see... Sassy. Then you see that little family up there. Then you see... Big Boy. He's pretty. And I forgot his name. Then you see Artex. Artex. Then over here you have a headless person, which my doggy ate off of his puppy. Then she is on Ozzy. No, excuse me. Tilly. She's on Tilly. And yeah, her name's Savannah. Then that is Abby getting on, what's her name? Jasmine. Then you see my dogs. Then you see Jimmy over there signing up with a headless person. Named,
what's her name?
Olivia. To get riding lessons on Blackie. Then you see the trainer, TJ, wandering Dippin' Dots in the very colorful Wandering Arena. So, yeah. Then you see the arena. Oh, you see a horsey butt. That is a cross ties right there in between. Then that is the barn area, tack room. Then, yeah. The grassland. So yeah, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and hit the bell. Bye. Goodbye.